No one comes to life with specific instructions on how to live. Nor are we immune to life's difficult situations. And you would also agree with me that you and I have been through difficult times that we thought would overwhelm us. But here we are, standing strong. So the fact that you've been through difficult times and survived only gives an assurance that your present situation is not big enough to overwhelm or drown you, no matter how huge they are. Now, there are over 7 billion people on planet Earth, and each and every day, people from different regions are going through similar situations as you are, and they are daily building survival skills. It then means that your problems, your challenges are not peculiar to you and you alone. You may say that you don't have food to eat, you don't have clothes to put on, you probably don't have a job, there is unrest in your city. You may be so sick that you don't see yourself getting back up on your feet. But you know what? Hang in there. Hold on and do not tap out, because you are not alone. And above all, there is God who sees everything, and He's constantly orchestrating all of our challenging situations to eventually work out for our good. Until next time, do not settle for less.